This is the big Romero's thing. Wait, what are the Reeds doing here? She's protecting her dad. Tisha, you've got no idea. They're moving fast. They didn't pick up the bolts. Seriously, the fuck are they going? Broken. They couldn't get in this way. Tisha was holding off the zombies. What was Reuben doing? This thing didn't knock itself over. Shit's impressive, girl. None of these moaners stood a chance.
Hell fucking yeah! This is sweet! Re-aging clinic? The fuck is that? You'll need more than plastic surgery to fix your issues, Reed. Well, they had a keycard. What? No, this can't be it. Come on, gotta be something. One thing out of place. Names and IDs, including Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Wrinkle cream? Nah, this is too stupid to be real. Normal shit. Hey, Constant.
Look what I found for you.
Okay, Constant.
This information should help you along.
Okay, Constant, what's up?
I thought this would be helpful.
Puta madre! Really? A secret door? Nice try, Reuben. But I'm not giving up this time.
What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone?
Yeah. We weren't built to last. Take that! Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
I can hear them, feel them, we're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, all right? Now just go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of LA!
I know what happens next. We gotta go.
Don't touch me! Misha,
it's too late! We have to go! Now!
Yeah.
Hijo de puta. Ugh. Gotta get out. Fuck. Tisha. Tisha! She's smart. She wouldn't hang around. Come on, Tisha. I know you made it. You really are everywhere, huh? This is it! I'm finally getting the fuck out of here! Tisha?
Huh? Who?
A girl with a crossbow.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Mierda.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait, wait!
It's what I deserve.
This time, there's another way. I got a one-shot cure from the lab. It was meant for me, but... I don't need it. Sam does.
Not his head, you idiot!
Ay, puta. My bad.
You see, I'll always come back for you. Some reason. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. I gotta get going.
You guys go. There's a girl out there. She's the cure. You could really use a friend.
Go save the world.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
For
For Tisha.
That the only reason?
Sweet!